When you have found an equalization on the internet, or created a file with Equalizer APO by using its configuration editor, this tutorial shows you how to import this into PEACE. Before importing, start with a neutral configuration like Equalizer Default. You need a configuration with at least the same amount of sliders as the amount of filters in the file you're going to import. Now click the Import button and select the file. Each found filter in the file is put onto a slider. Import files can be distinguished in three types: an equalization found on the internet, a configuration made in the configuration editor of Equalizer APO, or a filters file of a measurement done with Room IQ Wizard. For equalizing your headphones and speakers, there are on the internet all kinds of resources available. For instance, the AutoEQ website on GitHub, you'll find almost 2000 headphone equalizations placed in subfolders of the result folder. And on the Oratory 1990 website on Reddit, you'll also find a large number of headphone equalizations, which all have graphs showing them graphically. When you have found an equalization file on the AutoEQ website, for instance, copy the contents, the filter commands, to Windows Notepad and save the file, then import it into PEACE. Usually, files made with the configuration editor of Equalizer APO are a bit more complex than equalizations found on the internet, but PEACE does process most common commands like pre-amplification and channel selection. For very complicated files, PEACE may not be able to import it all, but it's always good practice to check what has been imported and change if needed. PEACE has no problem with simple imports like a headphone equalization or a filter setup made by Room IQ Wizard. After measuring the frequency response of your speakers in your room by using Room IQ Wizard, you have two ways to create a PEACE equalization. Either you import the filters which are created in Room IQ Wizard according to the measured frequency response, or you import the measurement of the frequency response into PEACE and create the filters yourself. The easiest way is just to import a filters file which you have exported in Room IQ Wizard. But if you want to import a measurement file, open the PEACE graph window and click the measurement button. Then select the file you have exported in Room IQ Wizard and build your equalization from this imported measurement. If you can't find an equalization for your speakers or headphones on the internet, but you did find a graph image of a frequency response, you might use the overlay feature on the PEACE graph window. The starting point of an equalization is usually the reverse of a frequency response. You want to amplify the gain of a frequency which your speakers or headphones aren't able to reproduce well. By reversing the image, that is, mirroring it horizontally, you can add filters which follows the reverse graph of the frequency response. By doing this carefully, you'll end up with a totally flat frequency response of your headphones and speakers. Then it's a matter of adding the frequency you need or like, such as adding bass and treble. Before importing an equalization, you may take a look at the headphones and speakers folder on the PEACE website. It contains 40 equalizations. Your brand and type might be already available as a PEACE configuration file. And if you have a nice equalization you want to share, create a post on the PEACE forum, send it to me by email, or put it on your own website.